Simple garlic bok choy side dish. Clean, trim ends and cut in half. Minced garlic, saute on medium-low heat in 1 tablespoon of butter and oil. Once garlic is fragrant, sear bok choy on medium-high heat on both sides about 3 minutes each. This adds color and flavor. Once color is achieved, reduce to low heat and continue cooking on both sides until tender. Add salt and black pepper for taste towards the end.